Okay guys, so we gotta play this claw machine. We're gonna go for that pink unicorn.
Oh.
What?
You broke that bond, now when it come to you, my feelings weak. You let your selfish ways come in between our chemistry. Why you play with my heart and I show love consistently? I put my life on the line, you would take that risk with me. Fucked up my choice, wish I could delete all our memories. Keep popping these pills, I hope it take away my misery. I got a dead soul, I've been facing blunts my enemies. Emotions bottled up, I don't know what's wrong.
Alright guys, so now we're going to be catching stuff on fire, so let's get right into it. Okay, it's on fire. Here we go. No, don't burn out on me. Okay guys, so I've been really training to skydive recently, so I decided to come to the park and show you guys how it's done. So I'm gonna jump off this swing and yeah, let's just get right into it. Three, two, one. Oh!
You see that dab?
Huh?
You just dabbed.
Emily touched that when I caught him. Damn, it is shit exclusive. Hey, never send a threat on the internet just to prove a point that this and don't get into that. We leaving that to the informants. Don't inform me about who informing. That's your final warning. 76 to sting like a bumblebee. He start transforming. See your homies on the drip.
Alright guys, so as you can see, we're back at it, you know. Yeah, so we got some apples and we're just about to slay out right here, so first apple.
Emily touched that when I caught him. Damn, it is shit exclusive. Hey, never send a threat on the internet just to prove a point that this and don't get into that. We leaving that to the informants. Don't inform me about who informing. That's your final warning. 76 to sting like a bumblebee. He starts.
And we'll save these for later. All right guys, so we got the Coke and the Mentos. We just went to Meijer and stocked up, so we got another thing of Mentos and some Coke. So it's not what you guys think. I'm not gonna be exploding like that. I'm gonna put a Mento in, or two or three or four, you know, we'll just see. And I'm gonna close the cap and see what happens. So, you know, I rode my bike here, right? And I think this is gonna explode now. So this could be really bad. Let's see what happened. If it like is gonna pop up or not.
Oh shit.
Okay, so I think that bike ride did something to it. But guys, that's okay. We're not gonna let that hold us back. We're gonna see if this works and see if the hype is real or not, you know? All right guys, so we got some Mentos here and the Coke, and I have one in the cap. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put the Mentos in the Coke, and let's see if this is even real. And then I'm gonna put the cap on with another Mento. So let's get to it. I think it's real, but I don't know if it's gonna work. Oh shit. Okay.
Wait, what? What? Up. You guys shake it up.
Oh shit.
Oh hell. Oh.
What's up, guys? Got a little Coke bottle right here.
Surprise guest. Oh. Shit.
Attempt two.
Oh.
All right. Well,
oh.
Oh, that's going.
Oh, it's gone.
Okay.
Oh, it's gone.
Fuck.
I don't think it worked. Oh, what the hell?
Okay, guys, so we're gonna be adding fuel to the fire. Just gotta. Okay. Now we just gotta. Yeah, I might be dead. Hang on. When we shake it, it works better. Oh, shit.
It's done.
No, it's going. See them bubbles? It's getting ready to go.
Okay.
We're just gonna chuck it up in the air.
Check out the wall or something.
Yeah, okay, here we go. Oh. Okay, guys. Round like three or whatever, I don't even know. At this point. So we're popping the Mentos in there here in a second. Okay. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Oh shit!
Alright, guys, so one more kickstart. So we're just gonna literally drop it in, put the cap on. So let's get right to that. Drop it in. I don't even think it does anything anymore. I think all the carbonation's gone. but we're gonna find out right now by just chucking it. Here's our mess, you know. But you see, this one, we're just dropping Mentos in. We're not gonna put the cap on at this point because we've seen how that goes. We're just wasting Coke bottles. So we got 4 left. Yeah, I think next video we're probably going to get matches. I'm probably going to get matches next video to light stuff on fire because you see, that was gonna be a segment. I'll keep the marshmallow in there, but you know, it was gonna be a segment, failed segment. So we're gonna go get matches next video and probably a few bigger Coke bottles because, you know, these ones are duds, but they still work with Mentos. So we're just gonna, you know, try one more. All right. What is this, like the 6th kickstart, something like that? Not too bad. We don't want to waste too much of that because we got Mentos and we're just gonna let it go. We're gonna put like 3 Mentos in this joint. And if this is a dud, guys, it's a disappointment. I got ripped off for my money. So, all right, we got our 3 Mentos here, as you can see. We're just about to pop these in here while we're holding it. And yeah, this is all I gotta say to that. I'm cleaning these up, by the way. Don't be worried. I'm gonna clean those bottles up. That'll be in the next segment, okay, guys? At the end of the segment, I'm cleaning those up, so. All right, guys, as you can see, we're a good community person. We cleaned up after ourselves, like a mature adult, as I'm 14, you know. We're so good at this stuff, you know. We got all these back, and now we're gonna cut to another segment, still including Mentos and Coke. I'm gonna attempt chugging a Mento and Coke. So like cut right to that, guys. All right, guys. So we opened it. We're gonna put a Mento in. Try chugging it. So the Mento is obviously gonna squirt into my mouth. What the hell? So let's hurry up and get this done. Actually,
what? After action report?
It went in my nose, you see that?
No, I didn't, but that looks good.
Okay, we gotta finish this. For the video.
Chug, 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 chug. He got abs of steel now.
God dang. All right, guys, that last scene, never attempt that at home. Very dangerous by trained professionals. All right, guys, now in this next clip, you're gonna see me interviewing Jackson Braun. Link will be in the description below. All right.
Oh, wait.
So we switch. Oh, right. All right. Next question. What is your favorite part about my channel?
Didn't I answer this already?
Didn't? Shit. Okay, next question. Alright. So, what is, like, the best part about, like, being rich and famous?
Well, you see, Michael P, I wouldn't know.
I thought you were a celebrity.
Well, I am, but it's like, on the low right now, you know? Mm. It's low-key.
Yeah, that's true. I guess, like, having 1,000,000,000,000 subscribers.
Yeah, it's really nothing. No big deal.
That's not that hard to get.
Yeah.
We're almost there.
Yeah.
All right. Next question. Who is, like, the most iconic person in this whole world? Could be dead or alive. Like, it could be, you know.
Iconic.
Kobe Bryant.
Probably Danny Duncan. Daniel Duncan. Gary Winthorpe.
This is too bad I already made my investments. Cry me a river, I'm over here laughing.
He's pretty iconic, guys.
He's not pretty iconic. He's the most iconic.
Yeah, he's a really cool guy.
Yeah.
Alright, next question. And guys, this will be the final question of this interview with Jackson Braun. Once again, link will be in the description. Go follow or subscribe to him.
You should. Like, hey guys, you should do that.
Like, if you don't do that, then what are you doing? Like,
pick up, pick up, pick up. Better watch this little bitch, cause I'm up off the lip. I've been turning it down, she don't go trying to get up. Smile at your hoe, she gon' fall out of ship. Nigga going outside about the hoe, he a skitter. Sweet. Take the jet to New York like I'm Jimmy.
Get in, bitch! You know they come with. What the heck are you
you're
doing?
You're just lost if you don't do that, you know?
What the heck are you doing?
Like, come on, you gotta go subscribe to Jackson Braun. Come on. He got, like, 1,000,000,000,000 subscribers. Come on. Go help him out. You just heard him. He's not making a lot of money. So, help him out, guys.
Mm-hmm.
But for the final question.
Yeah, I'm ready.
What is your favorite Micro P song?
That's a really tough question because there's just so many good songs.
Yeah.
My playlist is stacked. I'm not going to lie, but I'd say Attack has got to be the best song on the album.
Attack is a banger.
Hey, guys, so we're about to hit a kickflip on the skateboard thing. Okay, guys, so now we got this sheep rocking horse or whatever, and we're gonna give it a test. So, you know, let's get on this thing. And, you know, I'm pretty big for this, but yeah. It rides pretty smooth. You know, it can be pretty mobile if you want to, like, drive it to, like, Chicago. You know, it can go pretty far. So, and the durability, I'd probably give it, like, a good 5 out of 10, you know, because I was pretty big for it. So,
they don't really come in different sizes, but I give it a straight 5 out of 10. You know what's up, guys? You see my new whip? So now we're gonna get to a cool little montage of, you know, I'm gonna whip this puppy. So let's get right to it.
Emily touch that bun, I caught him. Damn, it is shit exclusive. Ayy, ayy, never send a threat on the internet just to prove a point that this and don't get into that. We leaving that to the informants, don't inform me.
You broke that bond, now when it come to you, my feelings weak. You let your selfish ways come in between our chemistry. Why you play with my heart and I show love consistently? I put my life on the line, you'll take that risk with me. Fucked up my trust, wish I could delete all our memories. Keep popping these pills, I hope it take away my...